Used to be, only George Jetson had a telephone with a TV screen. But what shoppers at the mall are seeing these days is enough to make George stop dead in his tracks.
The Jetsons are among us now.
Well, that is kind of neat.
Can he see me? Of course.
It's the VideoPhone 2500, the first telephone with a TV screen.
You just take it home, you plug it into jack, plug the transformer into the electricity, and make your phone call. Hello?
Hello, Marla?
Yes.
Is that now you? For the reality. This is what a real call looks like. The current technology only allowing for a slow and shaky picture, although it is in color.
I would bet you it's going to speed up real quick.
Interesting, yes, but is there one of these telephones in your future? Well, the price may have something to do with that. Right now they're running about $1,500, but remember cellular telephones just a couple of years ago were running about the same price. Now you can buy one for a couple of hundred.
Calls using this phone don't cost any more than a regular call, but both you and the person you're talking to has to have one. There's a switch to shut off the lens if you don't want to be seen, and if you're just out of the shower, take heart in knowing that this phone never shows a picture until you push the video send button.
Puts a whole new meaning to 900 numbers, doesn't it?
Patty Romeo would have liked to have had one a year ago.
Oh!
To call her boyfriend Scott, then stationed in Saudi Arabia for Desert Storm.
I could have seen him and made sure he was okay, and that would have been excellent over there.
Well, maybe the technology has got a ways to go before we can keep up with the Jetsons. But at least for now, for the first time in real life, you can reach out and see someone. Steve Oswald, TV8 News.